Hi guys, what's up? It's me Aarti. Welcome to another Monday video. And today's video was requested, I think, a long time back. Somebody asked me to do a MYNTRA kurti haul, and I have heard a lot of people MYNTRA ke, you know, Indian wear, ethnic wear ki bahut tareef suni. So I went to MYNTRA, but more than the kurtis, what caught my attention on MYNTRA was you know, the ethnic wear dresses on MYNTRA, which is what I've gone and shopped for, and which is what we're going to see in today's video. But before we start up the video, if you guys are liking the content jo main yahan bana rahi hu, please subscribe aur uske baju wali bell icon daba dijiye, because that will help me grow and I can make more of this content for you guys. Okay, now beginning with the video, let's get into it and see everything that I bought. So the first thing is this mustard yellow kurti that I bought, which I think is the only kurti in today's haul, because others are kurti slash dresses. So yeah, and I have had a thing for yellow in the past, I think more than a year. So I have a lot of yellow jama ho gaya mere wardrobe mein. This is a nice, comfortable cotton kurti. The fabric of it is really nice. I also like the print. I have a thing for these kind of prints. And you know, it's a very comfy kurti. Iski fitting bhi bahut sahi hai, iska material bhi bahut sahi hai. I have paired it up with like white flared pants right now, which I'm going to show you. White flared pants right now, lekin aap logo ko chahiye to you can pair it with the narrow pants, a salwar, leggings, whatever you guys like, or even culottes. Rainy seasons ke liye best hai, you know, go a little shorter. And the best thing about this kurti is it's just $490. I think for 490, matlab ye bahut hi sahi kurti hai. Now the second thing that I picked up is this A-line kurta, which I really love because it works as a dress also. This is from this brand called Jaipuri Kurti or Jaipur Kurti. And Jaipur Kurti ke aur bhi bahut sare kurti mujhe acche lage, but I specifically like this one because I think ek to these colors are so nice and pleasant to the eyes. I like this little detailing here, and I'm going to show you the full length of this. Pockets wale dresses kitne pasand hai, so I think this makes for a super cool dress. Ya fir aapko chahiye to aap isko leggings ke sath pair karke kurti ki tarah pehen sakte ho. Aur also I like plain stuff a lot because mujhe aisa lagta hai it's very easy to accessorize them. Abhi maine sirf jhumki pehni hai, but iske sath I can wear a nice big statement neck piece also. If agar aap logo ke offices mein allowed hai to be a little dressy, you can do that. This one costed me $650, which I think is again nothing for a kurta or a dress that looks like this. Yaar, if you go and street shop, aajkal street shopping mein you pay 400-500 for like dresses and kurtis. So this I think is very good. The material is nice, the fit is nice, and I really like this. Now the third one is more like a full length dress. Mujhe laga tha ye ankles se thoda upar hoga, but maybe because I'm short, mujhe full length ho raha hai ye. Ab this dress also, again I like the sleeves, the way they've made the sleeves. They've also made this off shoulder, so I really like the entire work that has happened. Ab ye isme aisa ho raha hai na ki ye jab maine picture mein dekha mujhe bahut acha laga tha. Mere upar mujhe abhi itna acha nahi lag raha hai, because I don't know, somehow I feel this matches my skin tone. So I don't know, maybe a person who's a little fairer than me, this look better. But yaar, iska material itna sahi aur soft hai. It's a very good material, it's very comfy, and it's, you know, you don't even feel hot in this. It's a super comfy dress. I'm going to show you the full length. So this would have been the perfect monsoon appropriate dress. It's full length right now, but yeah, this is for $550 only. For the material that they're giving, for the quality of the fabric, the make, just $550 is, I think, amazing. Next up is this dress, which I think is completely my kind of colors. Jaise hi maine ye online bhi dekha iske pictures, I like bright colors and, you know, mix of bright colors, orange, pink, black, and I was sold when I saw the picture. But abhi jab main apne upar dekh rahi hu, mujhe itna pasand nahi aa raha hai in person. But before I show you the full figure of this, again the quality is very good, the fitting is superb. I am wearing a size S, by the way, sare kapdon mein. The fitting is superb. Mujhe na aajkal ye wale necks bahut boring lagte hain, because you just get them everywhere in all stores. You generally get kurtas with this neck, so I don't enjoy it much. So generally agar maine aisa kuch khareed bhi liya, to what I do is I just twist it like this and I make it like a V neck, which I'd like more than that stank call. I'm just bored of it. This is how it looks. Again, you can wear it as you please. Agar aapko isko kurte ki tarah pehenna hai, iske niche chudidar pehen lo, and it'll look like an anarkali. If you don't want it, you wear it as a flowy dress. This is for $604 only, guys. मुझे मतलब इन लोगों के प्राइजेस बहुत पसंद आ रहे हैं फॉर द क्वालिटी ऑफ क्लोथ्स दैट आर ऑन मिंत्रा. नेक्स्ट अप इज दिस इंडिगो कलर ड्रेस. नाउ इंडिगो कलर्स पे किसका ध्यान नहीं जाता है, मुझे तो ये बहुत अट्रैक्टिव लगता है दिस ब्लू एंड वाइट कलर कॉम्बिनेशन एंड स्पेशली एथनिक वेयर में. आई लव एवरीथिंग अबाउट दिस ड्रेस. लेट मी शो यू फुल फिगर. Okay, now this might not be the most office appropriate dress, yes, but I think just for stepping out on the in the day for a movie, for shopping, for a brunch, I think this is a really cool dress. But इसमें मुझे थोड़ी सी दिक्कत ये लग रही है कि इसका fitting बहुत सही है. When you look at it, it looks like perfectly fitting with the shoulders and all at the right place, but in the armhole it's a little tight. So now I'll have to figure out अगर there's space, I can go to the local tailor and get it done. या फिर पता नहीं एक साइज बड़ा मंगा लिया तो बहुत ही बड़ा हो जाएगा ये मेरे लिए. So I love everything about this dress and the best thing is its price. This one costed me 1141. Now baki jo hum log ne dresses dekhe usse zyada hai, but yaar it's nothing for the fabric, the quality and the way it's looking. Iske sath I can do so much. I can put a belt here, I can pair it with a nice big heavy, you know, chunky silver neck piece and I can just accessorize it to look so pretty. I love it. A-line kurti or dress, whatever you would like to call it, it somehow makes me look like that boss who will not give you a chutti if you ask her for the next Saturday off because you want to go on a monsoon drive with your friends. It makes me look like that. But anywho, ye again is, I think it makes for a perfect office wear dress. Aise colors main generally leti nahi hu, but is baar meri nazar padi and I wanted to try it. I love this color. I love the way it looks on my skin tone. And I also love the quality of the fabric of this dress. Mujhe bahut sahi laga and I think it's like your perfect summer wear, monsoon wear, whatever wear dress. And this one costed me 856 bucks, which I think is again great for what I'm getting at that price. And the last one is another yellow because obviously it's the current favorite. I love this combination of yellow and blue, whatever's happening on this dress. Very my kind of dress. बहुत loose है नीचे से, जैसे मुझे कपड़े पहनना पसंद है. Very good material, very comfortable. I love the way it's looking on me. I love the fit of it also. Thoda sa loose hai yahan se, but that's how it's supposed to look. I'm not sure if this dress will work well for everybody's offices, but I think agar aap log creative fields mein ho, like I think in offices mein you could totally, something like this can totally pass off. Otherwise, you can always wear it as a day wear dress. Yeah. This one costed me 654 bucks. 650 ke liye, I think this dress is amazing. Like everything about it is so good. Like this is totally my kind. I love it. Okay, I need to relax. So that was it. That was the haul for today. So those were all the dresses and that one kurta जो मैंने खरीदा mintra.com से. I think मेरा verdict है कि ये website बहुत ही सही है for working girls. You know, क्योंकि offices में रोज़ you have that दिक्कत कि क्या पहने. And for the prices that they are offering dresses and kurtas at, I think the prices are unbelievable. थोड़ा बहुत minor fitting issue है in the armhole and everything, जो I think बहुत easily fix हो सकता है. इधर आप दूसरा एक size बड़ा मंगा लो या फिर जाके tailor के पास से fix कर लो. But I think overall it's a very good deal. जो सारी चीज़ें मैंने पहनी थी video में, if you guys liked any one of those things, मैं उनके links नीचे description box में डालने वाली हूँ. You can just go click on the link, get it for yourself. And if you like this video, you guys know by now what to do. Hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, comment करके मुझे बताओ which was your favorite look. And abhi on that note, I'll go and see you guys real soon right here. You guys don't forget to keep it spunky, keep it real. Bye-bye.